Right, chalo. I will show you. So find out whether it is right answer, Abdul. So we will write ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. A is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 1, c is equal to 2. B square minus 4ac to find out the nature of root. To nature of the root, we can find out by using b square minus 4ac. We will get minus 1 square, that is b square minus 4 into 1 into 2. Minus 1 square will get 1, 4, 2 is 8. 1 minus 8 will get minus 7. So what is the answer? No real roots. Arfa Nurain, if you want to find out the nature of root, just b square minus 4ac is enough. No need to do anything else. X square minus 7x is equal to 0. Take x common, x minus 7 is equal to 0. So you will get a one answer, x is equal to 0. Another answer you will get x is equal to 7. So this is the answer, x is equal to 7, non-zero. Okay, non-zero root of the equation is 7. See here they gave equal roots. That means b square minus 4ac is equals to 0 we should take. Okay, so now b value is what here? B is k. Minus 4 into 2 into 2 is equal to 0. So we will get k square 4 to the 8 to the 16 is equal to 0. This 16 will come here, so we will get k square is equal to 16. So what is the answer we will get? If you take this square as a square root, you will get the answer as what? K is equal to plus or minus root 16. So plus or minus, you should write k is equal to plus or minus 4 is the answer. So D option is correct. Okay. Next question. If the roots of Let's see who will get this answer. Who will get this? No, Nikhil. No. I don't think so. K is equal to. Nikhil, what is the answer for K? No, Prasanna. It's very tough actually. Let's see. You know, when the roots are equal, b square minus 4ac will be 0. So B is what? B is C minus A. Minus 4. A value is B minus C. And C value is A minus B is equal to 0. We need to multiply this. This was for 3 mark. This is for 3 mark question. Right answer, Shujan. Very good actually. So here you apply A minus B whole square formula. A square minus 2AB. Plus b square minus 4 will multiply later. First you multiply b into a and b into b. So b into a nothing but ab minus b square. Then you will multiply minus c into a. Minus c into a, then minus c into minus b. So minus c into a will get minus ac plus BC. Very good. Arpita, right answer. Okay. Next step. Multiply 4 inside. Multiply 4 inside. C square minus 2AC plus A square minus 4AB plus 4B square plus 4AC minus 4BC. Right. Next, what we should, if you see, It is just like what? A square plus B, A plus B plus C whole square. See here, I can write here A square plus 4B square plus C square. So A plus A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB. This is what? 2AB. Plus 2BC. This is what? 2BC. And then 2CA. This is what? 2CA. One minute. Now at least can you do something? Plus 4AC to penalty. Yeah. Plus 4AC, sorry. This is... Okay, wait. This is A square. Here how I got minus 2B square understood? Because here it will come 2AB. And here it will come 2BC. So here minus is it. I can think either A is minus or B is minus. If I would think A is minus, then this should be minus. This is A part. This should be minus. But here it is plus. So I can clearly say that A is not minus. So directly our doubt will go on B only, and finally B is minus. Right, so B is minus. So plus 2AB, this is plus 2AB is minus 2B, plus 2BB is minus 2B, and C is C only. And plus 2CA. This can be written as, and you know, total equals to 0 equals to 0. This can be written as A plus B plus C whole square. A plus B plus C whole square equals to 0. I can write square this side, so I will get A minus 2B plus C is equal to 0. 2B I will get here. I will get 2B is equal to A plus C. Okay, Shrijan. And now they gave the something data. You can see here. I should compare with that data they gave here. So they gave KB is equal to A plus C. I will compare with that. Okay, KB is equal to A plus C. So I can write here KB is equal to A plus C. Compare. You can see here A plus C same here. BB same. So what is the answer for K? You can easily guess. Answer for K is equal to 2. Important for annual exam. This can come. See, this is very simple question. A is given, B is given. This is the equation. You should find smaller root. It is nothing but same. A root you should find, two root you will get. Which one is smaller? That you should write the answer. So here x square, in the place of A, I can write minus 7. In the place of B, I can write plus 12 equals to 0. Okay, we have a 12. We need to factorize 4, 3s are 12, minus 4, minus 3. X square minus 4x minus 3x plus 12 equals to 0. When both are minus, so answer will be plus only, okay? When both are minus, one answer is x is equal to 4, another answer is x is equal to 3. Directly you can write. So common x of x minus 4 minus 3 of x minus 4 equals to 0. X is equal to 4 is the answer and x is equal to 3 is the answer. The question asks that smaller root. So smaller in this both smaller is which one? Smaller root is 3. That's it. Finish. Next one. Next one. Find the nature of fruit. Yeah, we'll get zero. Solution. A is equal to 21, B is equal to minus 2, C is equal to 1 by 21. So we get to find out the nature of fruit, discriminant. We should do discriminant. We should find discriminant. Shrita, message me again. B square is minus 2 square minus 4 into 21 into 1 by 21. Okay. This 21 and 21 will get cancelled. We will get minus 2 square 4 minus 4, 0. Equivalent real roots. Roots are real and equal, right, Shrita? Okay, Shrita, that's answer is right. Delta is equal to 0. Discriminant, some people will denote discriminant as delta. Even some people will write discriminant as D also. Okay, it's up to you.